It's about 8:30 in the morning, and I am going to take you along for a day in the life on a Saturday morning. Shower, and now I'm like dead. So I went down to the gas station. Oh no, the monster's waking up. And I got this thing, which I've never had this flavor before. It's purple guava pear. So I'm gonna try this out. Really good. If you guys like pears, highly suggest that one. And I'm assuming that this is like all babies, but as soon as I stop the car, whether it's at a red light or a stop sign or I'm running in somewhere and we gotta go into the store or something, Silas always wakes up and starts crying. Like, I'm stopping at a red light now and I can see he's sleeping, and hopefully it's not a long red light because he will wake up and start screaming his brains off. This mirror is so dirty.
Mommy's gonna clean the mirror off. It's dusty.
So I got Silas and myself dressed this morning, which that is a task in itself these days. He's currently in his swing, kind of on his way out, sleeping, kind of not sleeping. But I made us breakfast. I brought out the cardboard to the fire pit. We burn all of our cardboard because we don't have like a town trash people that come and pick up our, you know, our barrels of trash. We bring it down to the town dump because, for one, it's way cheaper, and for two, our driveway is super long. So like wheeling the barrels down our like bumpy, wicked long driveway, it's just it's just easier for us to load up the bags in the back of the truck and drive it to the dump. So I'm just gonna sit here and check my email real quick. Today is going to pretty much be like a lazy Sunday, kind of just run some errands and whatnot. Silas starts daycare for the first day tomorrow, so I need to get him more formula that he can keep at the daycare. Because I'm going to have to like pre-make his bottles and stuff. I already dropped off all of his other things like diapers, extra clothes, all that crap. But tomorrow's a huge day, so I kind of have to just run last minute errands today for tomorrow. And yeah, tomorrow is my first day back to work since like, I think it was March 17th that I went out because of COVID. And that was before Silas was even born, so, and he's almost 3 months old. So I've been out for a very long time and I cannot wait to go back. Let me just delete some of these. I have so many emails that I need to go through. I have 3,783 emails. I'm like the worst at deleting all my emails, so that's like another task that I need to do. Hey buddy. Hi buddy. See you later. Okay, I'm not feeling any of these songs. So this is what I got at Walmart. I got 2 cans of his formula. I got packets of wet wipes, antibacterial ones, which these are like a score these days and very rare to find. Benadryl to send to his daycare just in case he ever has an allergic reaction. And then I also got another pair of scrub pants because I'm going back to work. So yeah, that's what I got at Walmart.
Where are we headed?
We're gonna do a little Jay Anthony's and I think Rachel's going to get fish and chips if I know her like I do.
Yeah. Might not. We'll see.
I got 1, 2.
Okay. Gonna end off our little weekend vlog. And we'll see you next weekend.
Take a picture of that truck. Look at how nice and clean that bad boy is.